Just a short video of the talon head and the overhead slider and the stop motion mode. It's got a Canon on there, but you can put any full-size digital camera on it. And that's it.